We're talking about a heart this morning. Where is your heart? My heart, before I knew Jesus, was black. Black as could be. As a child, my father had died. I was angry at God. And within a few years, I was involved in the dark side. And I was with the enemy, living for him for many years. I had many people who loved me unconditionally and never gave up on me, praying for me. And I saw the truth. And Jesus lifted me up out of the darkness. He came into my life, changed my life, gave me a life worth living. Before, it wasn't a life at all. I just praise God for his goodness.